Mountain Bike Coaching Australia's put together this video series so you can follow me as I prepare for a bikepacking event called the Hunt 1000. If you're not sure what the Hunt 1000 is, check this out.
So Hunt 1000 is a bikepacking event. It's not a race, it's more of an adventure. It starts in Canberra and it's a 1,000 kilometre journey across the Australian High Country, finishing in Melbourne.
Like something like this is massive and you can't take it lightly. I think about the amount of prep that I put into, say, Transcontinental, it was big. It wasn't a small undertaking. So
if one of my biggest fears is not being prepared for the event, I've got to do something about that. I'm putting together a structured program that you can follow along with to see how I go and get myself ready for an event like this. I'm going to sit on a bike for 10 hours a day for 10 days plus. I'm going to need to have to work on my strength and mobility to be able to handle that. Also need to work on my aerobic fitness. So yesterday I did some testing. That's give me an idea of what my baseline is, increase my functional power, but also my top end power so I can deal with some of the big climbs and hiker bikes that we've got on the route. The other thing that I'm going to work on is getting my bike set up right in terms of bike fit, but also all my kit, what I'm going to take, how I'm going to take it, and how to make efficient use of that. So follow along over the next 6 months and see how I go preparing for the Hunt 1000.